Ah, shoot. Okay. There.
We have a confirmed hit. Sorry. What's the story?
You'll get over it.
Something with these purple ones.
Yeah, I have an idea.
Okay.
Three, two, one, go. There goes Dash.
Fine. You guys can join me.
You kids wait here. I'll find a way to get us across.
Okay, no, that doesn't work. I need to get Violet back up here. Fine. I'll do it like that, game. The way you're telling me to.
It's the one with all the broken windows.
Oh, I'm telling you, this...
Ah, it's the boss!
Nope, it's worse.
And there's the hamster wheel.
Man, can we get one thing for our house? Please, Mom, please!
Well, it might save money on the electricity bills.
Dash. Thank you.
Dad. You're only 10 years old.
Well, you know what they say, Mom's always right.
Just be careful.
Alright, well, we need to get Violet over here then.
Father got himself into.
Finally. Can we rest? Dad, we have to stop those monorails coming past or someone else might see us.
Trouble.
If you haven't noticed, Mom, we're not doing so hot either.
I'm going to look for him, and that means you're in charge until I get back, Violet.
What? You heard her.
Stay hidden. Keep each other safe. I'll be back by morning.
And I'm sorry, Mr. Incredible. I realize now that Syndrome... Helen?
She's mad at him.
Identification, please.
Hey, Violet!
What? Voice key incorrect. Cash, run! Let's run!
Again? What's that thing's problem?
I don't know, but I don't think it's helping us escape.
They found us!
Jack, watch out! He's targeting us!
When now? I don't think he was alone.
Behind us! Watch out!
Whoa! Is your force field still holding up?
Yes, I'm fine. Just keep running.
Do you want to lose that prayer, bud? Doesn't really feel like it.
We can do this, Dash.
Sorry!
That's okay, Dash. Just concentrate. Ready to attack.
Island, you okay?
Yeah, just try and move out of the way now.
Phew. Oh, that was close.
Yeah, but how about a little less close next time? That was too close.
Get ready to jump.
Fine, I'll jump because I want to. Not because you told me.
Dasha, we don't want to get hit. You have to jump.
Yeah, that was awesome. Fine. Did you see that?
Now we got a gold brick for finishing the level, but we did not fill up our stud meter all the way. Exactly how far did we fill it, though? 92.6%. Ooh.
Dramatically, do some damage, and just when all hope is lost, send so that you could pretend to be one?
Oh, I'm real. Real enough to defeat you!
I'm sorry. This is my fault. I've been a lousy father. Blind to what I have. I'm so obsessed with being undervalued that I undervalued all of you.
Well, I think Dad has made some excellent progress today, but I think it's time we wind down now.
Oh no, sorry! Hang on! Hang on!
Violet!
Whoops.
Yeah, big whoops. Only one more story mission remains. New objective, find a way off the island. So, that's gonna lead us toward our final story mission of this game. We will start the last story mission in the next episode.